Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mom. We are back with Fallout 4. Oh my god, we just defeated the Deathclaw. I think they're just giving us the power suit. Let's just walk out and see what the heck's going on. So I think, like I said, we are going to make our temporary base over at the Red Rocket Garage. And then once we find our settlement where we want, you know, to bring people over and all that stuff, we will move all our stuff there. So pretty fun story. Yesterday I let my girlfriend play for about 4 hours. She loved the game. She's like, I like Skyrim, but I don't want to play post-apocalyptic. And then she tried it, and I'm like, you're gonna like it. And then she loved it. And yeah, she's gonna play it a lot now. Well, I'm the only one who has it out of us two. So she's gonna come play it. I was using the app. Wait, do I have to walk with everybody? I don't have to walk with everyone, right? Do I? Oh my god, I think we have to walk with everybody. Alright, but yeah, while we're walking around, I was using the app. There's a freaking app. It's amazing. So what happens is it works just like a Pip-Boy. You can move, like you can literally use your Pip-Boy in real time. It's so amazing. I think I have to just bring everyone over there. I'm not going to use it here because obviously I don't have the Pip-Boy thing, but you can still use it. And, you know, like, you can change weapons without pressing start. You can quick travel, and you can heal without pressing start. It's so cool. So, I just follow them, right? Well, let's see what my quest says. I'm most likely going to follow them. The jewel. Go to Diamond City. All right.
We need to keep moving.
I'm just going to follow them, because he does have a quest marker over him. When Freedom Calls, join him in Sanctuary. So, you think... Can I just, like, quick travel? You think that'll work? I'm going to try quick traveling to join him. We're set a quick travel. Actually, let's fast travel here first. I want to put the stuff away. With the Wasteland Whisper perk, you can aim at various Wasteland creatures with your gun and attempt to pacify them. Higher ranks gain the ability to incite them to attack. So, I know I rushed through a lot of stuff. As much as I said I would like to go slow, I rushed through a good amount of like perks and areas in the game, but watching my girlfriend play, I was able to like look at the Wikipedia at the same time. Look, he's right there, and go through all that stuff. So I know I will put more points in intelligence. I know exactly how important it is now. Can I put this thing away? Can I just transfer the thing there? Let me store all my junk. How to transfer this? Here we go. Can I like unwear this? I don't want to wear this right now. Do I just, you know, wear my other stuff? Drifter's outfit. How do I take it off? I just go like this, right? You're carrying too much stuff and cannot run. Can I just wear, like, the right arm and leg? Huh. Look at that. You can wear, like, a little bit of it, or you can wear all of it. I'm gonna put it all away, because I actually don't want to wear this stuff right now. Let's see. So let's transfer all the stuff here. How do I put it here, though? There we go. Ooh, baby. So enter with the fusion core. So I can craft stuff with it. So I can upgrade it, huh? Model A, Model B. What is Model B? Model B is way... Look at that. More defense and stuff. That's so cool. Look at this thing. This is fucking awesome. So they're really making this vault suit like a big part of the game. Alright. Trying to move here. Alright, for some reason I can't run. I don't know why. Is it a button? Is it cap locks? Oh! Because I'm too heavy. Okay. What am I carrying? I'm carrying a bunch of stuff. I'm carrying like this. I'm carrying like the T, right leg, and the torso and all that. You must be in power armor to equip this. Fusion core. I want to transfer, there we go. I want to transfer the stuff here. So let's put, broken items cannot be equipped and they have been replaced. Oh, so this thing broke? Broken items, left arm. How do I repair it then? I'm not sure, but for now I'm just gonna put a lot of this stuff away. I really hope I don't need this stuff right now, but I'm gonna just do it anyway. So let's leave. I need a place to sell stuff too. Alright. I think we should just meet them up in the town. and we'll see what's going on. Maybe they'll start a small settlement and I can sell stuff to them, because we did kill a bunch of raiders. So I'm just gonna quick travel to, you know, waste a little bit of time. Oh yeah. So I was looking, because we were trying to figure out how to pass time while she was playing yesterday, and we figured out the waiting mechanics. Instead of sitting still, like standing and waiting, you have to actually lay down in a bed or sit in a sofa or something, which I think it's way better. I think it's cool. All right, so here we are. Let's talk to them and see what their plans are. I hope they don't want me to help them, because I don't want to be in this place. What's up, dude?
You decided to come with us.
Yeah, I'm helping you guys out.
To Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call.
My house is literally right there.
What do you think?
I lived here, you know?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
I got my cool hard hat on.
Before what war? Are you saying...
Oh, shit. He doesn't know. That's right.
I lived here over 200 years ago.
I hope he believes me.
I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Yeah.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls.
Pre-war ghouls.
You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Oh, man. Well, I guess there's no harm telling him, right?
My son.
Jason!
Still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him.
Me too. I want that hat. His hat's like... His hat's like my hair right now.
I am glad you're here.
Thanks, Preston. Alright, so I'm assuming he's gonna want me to help a little bit.
But I've got another favor to ask.
Of course.
Word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out
there. There better be a shop here with one of these guys. I need to sell stuff.
To start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us.
We are the Minutemen.
I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I actually do. What kind of help, though?
What kind of help do they need?
If it's a cool settlement, I want to live there.
Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk
to them. I need to sell stuff, though, before we go fight.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more.
Completed when freedom calls. Oh, yeah. We leveled up.
Around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Oh, man.
I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Cool. It's leveled up. Okay. Let's go ahead and increase our level. Started. The first steps. Talk to settlers at 10 Pine Bluff. 10 Pines Bluff. Move, doggy. Reach level 4. Talk to Sturgis. All right. I need a...
Hey. Do you have a moment?
Oh, what is it, June?
Thank you.
Oh.
For helping us out.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. Yeah.
If only we'd run into...
Yeah, I wasn't doing it for my own benefit and all that.
It all worked out in the end.
No, our problems aren't so simple.
Junlong.
My son, he's gone.
His name?
Your son. What was his name?
Jason.
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
Yeah, he looks like Gus from Rooster.
I understand how you feel.
You guys like my outfit? I look like a... I look like a...
Lost old
construction
too.
Worker, yeah. Don't I?
We're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
For them. For them.
I'd like to trade some items.
Yay! How much money does he have, though? Doesn't show how much money he has, huh? Maybe he doesn't have any money. Anyway, let's try selling some stuff. Knuckles. Medium. Okay, let's just sell some pistols, maybe. Fire 8. The damage is poop. Seriously, where is his money, though? Do I get any money? Okay, I'm just gonna give him one thing and we'll see if I get any money off it. So I have 167. And then exit.
I know I'm not the only person here who...
He doesn't have any money.
I just...
This guy doesn't have any freaking money, man. What a waste of time here. I think I can take this stuff. Hey, have I been here? I'm not sure if this place like recovered items or I just haven't looted this place yet. Hey, what's up, Sturgis? How's it going, buddy? Talk to me. Talk.
You willing to do some work?
Talk to me, Holmes. Oh God. What do you need?
What kind of help do you need?
Oh,
well,
good
for
lord.
For starters, we could use some real bands.
I guess this is nice. You know, I do a quest while earning some.
I'd be glad
some experience,
help.
And
okay.
I learn how to make this stuff.
Good
so
deal.
It's fine.
Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses.
This is good. They're teaching me how to do this, so I can get better at it when I decide my own settlement.
Give me a holler if you need anything.
Shizzle, dude. Okay, build sheltered beds. You got it. You got it. Let's do it. So, we want settlers need food, water, bed, and shelter. Creature shelter with handsiness. All right. So furniture. We want beds. What type of beds? We can do lots of different types. Cloth, furniture, mattresses. I can make sleeping bags. No. Requires. How many do they want? I don't know. Once these basics. Oh, I didn't see it. Okay. Let's build some nice regular cloths. Fudge these guys. They said beds. They didn't say what kind of beds. Wait, how come I can't build it? Oh, there you go. Alright. These guys. Screw you guys. You guys are sleeping on the outside. Yeah, everyone sleeps in the back. Everyone sleeps in the back. I hope they don't mind if it's outside. I really don't. But, here, let's see. There we go. There we go, 20%. Everyone sleeps outside. I don't care too much about this place, you remember? I do not care. I have to build one more. And the leader sleeps right there. Boom. Hooray! Now we're good. Talk to Sturgis. Everyone sleeps on the outside! Screw everybody. So I press this to get out of there. So once I'm in a structure place, I can hold this to build anywhere, which is absolutely amazing. Okay. What's up, dog? Meat? Wait, can I level up now? I gotta look at perks. I can't look at my Pip-Boy. Why not? There you go. Must look at my perks. Stats. Inventory. Stats. Perks. Level up. Here we go. Alright, intelligence needs to go up. But is there anything else I want to do first? Let your closest quest guide. Is there a doctor in the house? Stim packs we store 40, 60, 80% is pretty good actually. Shoot first, kill first, access to level 1 gun rank mods. That's actually amazing. But we will do the intelligence a little bit. So we will choose. There we go. Confirm. Yep. Okay. Sturgis. Where actually is he, anyway? Yo, dog. I've done what you needed. You guys sleep on the outside now. How are you? Where the hell is he? Looking at the mop. Mop. I don't know where he went. He should be around here. They're not all at the beds, are they? Are you a traitor? No, that's Mama Murph. It's Mama Murph. Don't tell me. Oh, here they go. Well, yeah, I hope you guys like where I put your beds. Perfect, right?
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep. I like it. Spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Okay. So they're teaching me about the basics, which is amazing. Which is good. It's good to know before we start our own settlement.
The river water. That stuff's not good for you.
It's so amazing. It's so cool how you can absolutely like put it wherever you want.
Just looking to trade a little.
All right, does he have any money? Like we could, I can take his stuff.
The trick with water pumps is to find a good spot for them.
Good spot.
Some place you can dig down the ground.
Okay, I think these guys aren't really shops, but because they are settlers, I can just trade with them. It looks like they're not like shops. Okay, so let's make some. Let's see, power, defense, resources, right? Water, food, miscellaneous water. Can only be placed in dirt. I can't make any of these. I'm missing concrete. Darn. I don't have any concrete. So we just got to keep running around the world until we find some concrete. Remember, we're not here to make this thing, permanent. We're just here to help them a little bit. Oh, I can scrap this? Hold on. I can scrap this. What is this going to do? I get 30 rubber. I can run around and scrap shit? Oh, this is amazing. This is cool. All right, what did I need? We need cement. So what is cement? I want to scrap the dog. No kidding. This is so cool. I can move stuff, right? No, you can scrap it, though. Dude, this is awesome. All right. Ceramic. We need cement. I really don't know, like, how much of things, like, how far does our settlement go? That's one thing I'm unsure. You get a fuse. You get a broken light. Some steel. You can do this car. Some more steel. Yeah, I wish I knew. Oh, the green area. This whole place is for me? Like this literally this whole place. Oh my god. Okay. We need cement. Right? Resources. Water. Let's see. Copper I can do. Copper, 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 or concrete? Concrete or copper? Let's see. Steel and cloth. I might as well just get rid of these, right? Copper. Spring and steels and wood. This is amazing. I can't just like... Oh, some stuff you can just move around. I fucking love this game, dude. This game is so cool. Oh, you can just move this wherever. I can make my own house. I'm just really... I'm surprised at how crazy this is. This is really cool. Okay, but seriously, I need one rubber or something. I would assume that they'd give me everything here. Am I being attacked? I'm being attacked. You little butthole, come here. Alright, that was probably overkill. Let's see here. Switchblade. Yeah, switchblade. I need to find a real shop, though. A real shop. Alright, dog meat, you're gonna save me, man. Oh, let me look at my settings here. Gameplay. It's on easy because my girlfriend was playing. Make it hard. She likes to play games on easy. I don't know where to get what I need here. Sorry if I'm, if I just don't know where to look. Concrete. There, it's 5 concrete. Good. We're good. I love this game. It just gets better every minute I play. What's crafting? I can make lots of different stuff. Cooking station, cooking stove. Just sweet. Let's go resources. And we want to make water. So I can make this thing, a water pump. Produces 3. This is produces 10, but requires power. This thing does not require power. I'm just going to put this right here for you guys. It's just all the basic stuff. Actually, a little bit out here. I fucking love this game. The water pump is gonna be right here, guys. Right here is the water pump. Provides clean water for sanctuary settlers. I can store it. So I can take it with me and be like, screw you guys, I'm out of here. So I can activate this. Oh yeah, give me that water. Drinking water restores health. Drinking unpurified water causes radiation. So did I just pick up water? Wait, I don't know if it went in my inventory or anything. I don't know. Whatever. Yo, dog, I did it.
Can we trade a few things?
No, you fool.
Now, the trick with water pumps is to find a good spot for them. Someplace you can dig down the ground.
Oh, I'm not done with my quest? What else did I need to do besides craft it? Provide clean water, 60%. Clean water, so I can get the water here. Is water even coming out? I can't see. Nothing's coming out. Do I need to like purify it? I don't know. Let's look at some stuff again. Resources, miscellaneous. What do we got here? Scavenging station, bramming bead, bell, siren, fast travel target. Oh, nice! Oh, that's so cool! You can fast travel between your areas. Food. Let's see, carrot, corn. This is all just stuff here. Resources. Purifier. Must be placed in the water. Can we place in dirt? Must be placed in the water. Okay, so we need to make this now. We absolutely need to just do this. Purifier. So this produces... Must we place a modern purifier? Okay, so we need copper. I don't know what is gonna make the copper. You would think that these cars have a little bit of copper in it. This is my house, right? Alright, let's break some stuff up. Let's see, copper. I don't know what's gonna give me copper. Maybe Mr. Handy over here. Cannot be moved from the settlement. Hey Cosworth, how's it going, buddy? Plastic, steel, more rubber. I didn't know there was this feature. I gotta tell my girlfriend. She's gonna be so ecstatic. Because she already loved the idea of building her stuff. But now, you can actually like move it. Like, oh, I'm gonna move this over here. It's just really amazing. Why are these things still here? Can we get rid of these bloat flies? 2 steel and a safe. What? I'm not sure what's gonna actually give me, the copper that I need. You would think you're just destroying one of these things, right? I swear, there has to be something in here. Something in this freaking town. Let me look around a little bit more here. Copper, copper, copper. Maybe another house has what I need. Cabinet. This look requires power to actually use. Wood, cloth. Oh, man. Oh, copper! Yellow table lamp. Okay, table lamp has the copper. Yes! All right. Resources, water. Water purifier must be placed in the water. Like this? Did I move this in a weird spot? Hold on. I want to pick this up. So do I have to put this at water? Like literally put this near water? Because it wasn't pumping anything. I'm really unsure. Hold on. Let's see. I love how you can just move it anywhere though, which is sweet. Let's see here. There's no like water close by, you know? I'm unsure where to put this. I'll learn it. This is a good way to like figure out what the heck's going on though, using this thing, I guess. Okay, let me just try using this thing. So I hear water, it should give me water, right? I mean, unless you're just making the noise. I'm just gonna make this thingy. I can move it wherever I want. Must be placed in water. In the water. How? This place doesn't have water. The nearest thing is out here. Okay. Let's try this. Oh, I'm in the water. Oh, I'm getting rads. Okay. Let's see. How do I turn this thing? Is there a way to turn it? There we go. It doesn't say. This is nice. Okay. So, is this probably the best area? Yeah. These things are in the way. Oh, you know what? Here. Let me destroy these things. Yeah, get out of the way. Too bad you can't, like, terraform the land. That'd be insane. If you could actually do that. Okay. Broken toilet. Actually, give me that first. Some stim packs in there. Okay. Hold it. Let me just destroy this. Ceramics. Oh my god. Okay. So, let's make ourselves the purifier here. Okay. I don't know what the hell to do with the pump, though. Do I do this way? Objects require power. Build a generator and connect it with wires. With wires? Oh my good lord. Okay. Activate.
This won't work without power.
Oh darn. Okay. Let's see what we need. I hope we have enough stuff. Let's see. Resources, food, miscellaneous. Crafting, defense, power. Power generators. Let's see. Power lights, generators. I'm missing copper. Copper. Let's see. Produces 3. Generator small. All right, copper again. Oh no. All right. So we know for sure the table lamps make it. Look, I can just destroy these trees too. Okay, so we know table lamps do it. Is this copper? That's steel. I can't destroy this steel. I know it. It's telling me to build a generator. Yeah, I know. Destroy this thing. Okay. Let's look for things. Steel. Don't you tell me to build a generator. I know what I'm doing. Okay. I'm destroying the place, man. Steel cloth. Ceramic. Steel. Wood. Steel. Concrete. Copper, man. Where's the copper at? I feel like I probably passed some stuff up. Ceramic and steel. Ceramic, steel, and glass. It's wood and steel again. What else would have copper in this place? You think, like, a lot of stuff has copper. What is that? Trifold American flag. I'm carrying too much. Oh my god. Alright, let's transfer something in here. Maybe I'm carrying too much. Oh my god. I gotta drop something. Actually, I'm a little hurt. I can probably eat something. It's bubblegum. I'm still overweight. Deathclaw meat. Oh my god, that thing just heals, huh? Deathclaw meats. No, it gives me a little bit of rads. Apparel. I haven't even looked through all this stuff. I could be wearing something better. What's this? Damage resistance, nothing. Check it, fedora. Harness. Actually, we don't need the harnesses. Let's drop all of them. I wonder if I can just get rid of it now. Oh my god, you can scrap all the crap on the ground. Can I scrap the body? He had a gun. He had a pistol. Dude, you can scrap the stuff you drop. That's amazing. I think there was something else that I shouldn't be making. Hold on. There's resources. No. Crafting. There's something called a... where was it? Weapons. Different workbenches? Which one's better? This one uses more. Required rank 2. Local leader. Chemistry. Cooking. No, I saw something that had like a scrap thingy. Hold on, miscellaneous. Scavenging station. Yeah, I can make this. Extra scavenging production. Yeah, okay. Where is my houses? I'm gonna put this here. I don't know if I already have one here. I'm gonna build it. Let's put it right here. Must assign a worker to this object before it can be producing. Oh. So how do I do this? How do I do that? Alright, Sturgis.
Let's Marcy. Trade.
I don't want to trade. How would I make this person do what I want to do? So I really don't know how to like do this. Workshop menu.
Help out or get lost.
Let's see here. Cancel. So what do I do with this thing? Yeah, it requires a person. Oh, can I just do this to the person? Like command that you go here. I'm assigning. Resources now assigned. For most powered object, you could want to wire to them directly. So now this person is here. Store scavenging now. Okay. So now they're going to do stuff over time for me? Oh gosh, guys. I don't know. Okay, I got to find copper. Is this copper? It's steel, most likely, isn't it? Steel. Okay, I'm destroying these things if I get the opportunity. I could probably find copper somewhere else in the world, but I really think they would give me the stuff here. Get rid of this scrapped house? Yeah, this house is messed. Oh, I could build my house here! No. That's just wishful thinking. I will make better stuff. Ruined house. Jesus, Louises. Cool. 2 plastic. You can scrap it right away. Maybe I will make a tiny house for myself first. Just to try. Alright, so maybe we could find more lamps. Steel, ceramic. Ceramic. Oh, well. Mr. Yunlong, you. It's 2 screws. Dude, give me some copper. Screw you, buddy. I'm stuck here. Wood. Steel. I'm gonna have to come back. Huh. I don't think we're gonna find it. How am I supposed to build this generator? Oh, sweet. Ammo box. Gimme. Maybe this thing. Rubber. Oh, here we go. No, that it was only the orange one that gave me it. Oh man. All right, let's just store some stuff and we'll come back once we can find some thingy-majiggy. So for now, I'm gonna end this one here. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like. It helps so much. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. I upload a lot of daily videos. Sorry if you were expecting another type of episode, but you gotta build. It's like Minecraft. So thanks for being here, and I'll see you guys next time.